Now I gotta get this shit tightened up, cause this shit is fading away, so I wanna get this shit tightened up. We can get that shit tightened up in here? That'd be fire as fuck, yeah.
Here now, we're
gonna
tattoo
guy
on staff, but
fuck! That'd have been hard. My first tattoo was my initials, R.A., Rakim Allen. Me and my little brother got these tattoos. We got kicked out of my mom's crib. I was actually in the sixth grade, and my little brother was in the fifth grade, so we was young as fuck. But we was cool as shit, though, because we had these tattoos. When I came back home, I got my ass whooped. You hear me? That was just one thing that I just felt like, just to be rebellious. I was like, yeah, can't nobody tell me that I can't get a tattoo right now? Everybody always be like, yo, man, you should get some shit to cover that shit. I'm like, man, nah, it's cool. Fuck it. Like, it's like memories. After the R.A., well, I just started going crazy, kind of. I just started just getting a whole bunch of random shit. Trap star turned pop star. This picture actually is part of my merchandise. You know what I'm saying? You got the trap star on my knuckles. I got that around 2011. I was getting tatted like a motherfucker because I was popping perks and literally I was asleep in the chair. I couldn't feel shit. One of the tattoos that mean the most to me because when my Uncle Mo got killed, he was like my father's figure. So I got this tattoo in memory of him. It's rest in peace, Mo. So you got sunrise, that's when he was born. You know, it's his birthday, December 20th, 1980. And then you got sunset, that's when he passed, July 12th, 2007.
You did the
R.A. Some crackhead on the way. And I just was on some hood shit. This was my first gun. It's a 357, you can't really see it because the details is kind of ass, but this wasn't my second gun, but it was like the block gun. Like, we had a Tommy gun on our block on PNB. We was hype as shit, and so I got it tatted. I got respect, just some random shit, and I got loyalty on this one. I got it at the same time, and I was like, yeah, since respect started with an R, I'm gonna put it on my right. Since loyalty started with an L, I'm gonna put it on my left. This was random shit, but I was trying to make it seem like it makes sense, you know what I'm saying? I would say my favorite tattoo, I got a radio on the back of my neck. It's a boombox. But it was only my favorite tattoo, because this is like a cover-up. Like,
ex-girlfriend?
Yeah, I had to get that shit. You know what I'm saying? I was tripping, you know what I'm saying? Tripping. I should have never fucking did it, right? Yeah, I got my hood, top side. So I'm from PNB, that's past 30s and Baton. But when we was younger, we used to call it top side. This is T-O-P, Top of Hocken, Osceola, and Pastorius. The P is the Pastorius. That's what PNB is what they gonna say now, but top side, that's the originators of that shit, we know it. It's a fucking Nike suit, bro. I literally like hate this tattoo, but it used to be the Nike sign that said, just do me. It was like a thing in Philly. Nike was like the jerk, you know what I'm saying? I was at A Boogie Crib and he had a tattoo artist over there and I just was like, fuck it, let me take this opportunity to fix this bullshit on my neck. Allegedly, it's the skyline of Philadelphia, like, but this shit literally like project buildings just straight up and down, like with little ass squares on them, bro. Like it's fucked. I ain't gonna lie, I regret a lot of my tattoos. Like I just was like going through a phase and the tattoos was like lit. And I was like, fuck, I'm getting all the tattoos I can. I got my gel number, 1033041. That's like my new social security now. I'm never gonna forget it. Every time I get locked up, I need this number to dial in the codes and all that. On this side, I got WB. When I got it, I was young as shit and I ain't never even think about making music, but I'm just so happy to be signed to Warner now. Like, what the fuck, right? That's funny as fuck. That stands for Walnut Lane and Baton. Like, another part of my hood. Like, if you want PNB, directly down the street is HB, Herman and Baton. And then you got WB, Walnut Lane and Baton. Hell no, I'm skinny and stuff. I think if a nigga tattooed my back, it'd probably come through my chest. Like, that shit probably kill me. I'm cool off the bat. Let me get in the gym first. And then I'll fuck around and get a back tat eventually one of these days if I'm still into it. Think about what you're gonna get because this is gonna be on your body forever. Instead of just going on some spur of the moment, shit like, yeah, let's just get a tat, fuck it, we lit. You're gonna regret that shit. No boyfriend, girlfriend names, that shit is a dub. It's a curse. Just know, in the near future, shit is a dub.